I love what I do. Yeah, every day. I'd like the speed of fashion. That's what has motivated me the most. And to make beautiful things. My name is René van Huffel. I'm 48 years old. I'm married, 2 children. I'm the creative director and managing partner of Braze. 18 years ago, I had a certain idea to develop a sort of a cargo trouser in fleece that I could wear by sports and I could wear like in the spare time. I had always that certain idea that I could make something what the world liked. The spirit what it gives me and the people, how they react when they get the first items, the spectacular answers what I get from people, that was the moment that I said, listen, I have to continue that. I'm coming here now, Istanbul, 8-9 years. It's different, it's busy. That helps, of course, if you see different people, different worlds. But for me, is it still to make something what people likes? It's really what is my instinct. I started my business career in the construction, totally different. And I was an interior designer. I did some studies about that. But my passion was always fashion. Fashion for me always still a second nature. I do what I like. And the inspiration can come from many things. We have a certain part of the collection what always gives the identity of the brand. And that's what we try to protect. The identity is the garment dye products, nice fabrics, fluid fabrics. If you touch it, then you can experience it. So it's hard in an interview to understand that. But if they touch it, the people, they are in love with it. It's comfortable. But if it's not comfortable, I don't like it. I don't want it. It's around 9 years ago, I think. I was standing for the first time in Pure London. Now I've been there also last year, just like a visitor. Now London is also, I think, is a good town or capital for us to show our goods. And I think always London is also very inspiration to do it. Because of that Istanbul Textile Apparel Association, of course, and our partner Sutex Group. You know, with that help, of course, the combination, I think it's good to go back to London again.